of this guy. When we do dz dy, we're only thinking of the change in the y variable. These partial derivatives, we call them partial because each one encodes part of f, right? This encodes the x behavior, this encodes the y behavior. So we call them partial because each one has part of the information. Okay, so I want to do one kind of long form calculation, and then we'll say the nice easy way to do this, but just to see how to calculate this from first principles. We should do one example.